We've made it into the stadium, whatever radio, goddammit.
Still nothing in my monitor. Check.
We're walking somewhere. I don't know where.
Check. Hey. That feels good. Thank you.
That's like my teacher. It's gonna be such an interesting thing. For real, bro.
on drugs. I'm filling up a bag at the gun club, in the shadow of a nation that it once was. All this false information, I'ma unplug.
President who is trying to divide the American people up. Where we were born, or our religion, our sexual orientation, even our gender. We're going to win because we're bringing our people together. Black and white and Latino, Native American, Asian American. We are all Americans. We're going to stand together. We're going to beat Trump. We're going to transform this country. Yeah. And I'll tell you this. There are a lot of people all over America, in Texas, in Vermont, all over this country, who may not agree with everything we stand for, but they do know that we cannot continue to have a president who is a pathological liar. Yeah. Administration. A president who does not understand, maybe he's never read the Constitution of the United States. We cannot have a president who is a racist, a sexist,